Hey guys, what's up? This is Mobile Crazy and today I'm gonna show you how to activate vibration when someone calls you so your phone will vibrate instead of just calling. So first you have to go to setting, then go on device sound, then if you scroll down then you will see the call Samsung application. Click call. If you tick this vibration, it should work. So guys, thank you for watching, and if you do have any questions, please do ask and subscribe, like, and see you at the end of the video.